Delphus Jefferson hosting Columbus Grove. Start of the third. Jeff Cats up 21-0. Grove's defense stepping up and stopping the Jeff Cat run game here. They get the ball back on a punt. Grove's Reed Stechschulte trying to bring his team back within a couple scores. Keeps it and picks up 9 yards with a nice run. Columbus Grove now on 3rd and 1. Stechschulte takes it again. That's first down yardage. How about 3rd and 9 for Stechschulte? Keeps it, but a stop short, and they're forced to punt. Now it's Jefferson. Hunter Binkley back healthy, bouncing off tacklers for a huge pickup here. Look at him go down the sideline as Jefferson getting healthy for a late season run. Then Jefferson's quarterback keeps it, but gets hit hard. The Grove D thrown for an unnecessary roughness penalty. Mike Klein finishing off the drive as he has a touchdown up the middle. Jefferson converts the two-point conversion, goes up 29-0, and they get a big home win tonight, 36-0 over Columbus Grove. Well, a year